Oklahoma City police arrest a man who called 911 about 176 times since last month. Police report shows that Calvin Irvin would call IMSA, firefighters, and police for high blood pressure issues. When officers would get there, they say he would become belligerent and aggressive. Calvin is now in jail for excessive phone calls and misuse of 911.